All right, we're doing some more Madden 22. Yesterday, we're trying to make this our tournament, and yesterday we made a video, but it didn't work. We did Cowboys versus Bucks, and the Buccaneers, and the Cowboys won 23-12. So we're gonna try to figure out which team we're gonna do next. You probably would have read the title and figured it out. So which team should we do here? Who do we not use? Let's just do random teams.
Eagles.
Eagles versus Cardinals, sure. Alright, for Cardinals, I think the best would be this. Then, against them, I'd say we should do this. Alright, and then Cardinals. Open. Why do I have to make it? Oh, whatever. Why do I have to make it clear if it's open? Oh, whatever, I have to make it. Oh, yeah. That's really stupid. Why can't I just make it rain? It doesn't matter. We'll just do it. It doesn't matter that much. Yes. Interesting thing is, you want to know if you want to do that. You cannot. No, it doesn't matter. You might hear the dogs bark. They're probably going to do that. So one of them is here, not but the other two are. Alright, Kyler Murray, yeah. Let's see. I don't know if the Cardinals are going to be good this year. Last year, they were really inconsistent. Because they beat the Seahawks, and then the next week, they lost, like, the Browns or something. Whatever. Actually, the Browns are good at that. I forgot. Whatever, I remember sometimes they beat the Seahawks a couple times, then some other times. I think they're dropping the Packers, though. So, it was dropping the Packers. Cool. Yeah, I reckon the Pats are on it, right? On us, okay, yeah, that was a smart decision to decline that. I keep forgetting Jalen Hurts is starting for them now.
Play action, here's Hurts.
Yeah. I have no idea who any of the cards
are. Did you hear the Jaguars starting victory?
Yeah, I saw something about that. I have to wait. Yeah, one person said that was actually a really smart trade, even though I'm pretty sure the Eagles would still start Jalen Hurts. He did decent last year. In the two games he played or whatever. My teams are really good at getting hard tackles in the future.
As we know, trying to defend against an NFL quarterback, that's one thing. Trying to defend against a mobile NFL quarterback, that's quite another. What's the plan here defensively?
Well, the pass rush has to still try to get to him.
Oh, come on! That was beautiful.
Okay. And you can make a 50-yard field goal? Oh, so
I probably
can't. Well, actually, you might probably can, because you have wind. Help you out. Ah, we didn't block it that time. Yeah, the wind can't help you out. 3-0 for a turn. He's only 3-0. Yeah, figure out how to do it. He's gonna time it perfectly. It really doesn't matter. Because, I mean, that's another complaint that many games have received. You can always block a kick as long as you time it perfectly. Like, right when you start going, you always get a free block, basically. As long as you, like, you start moving at the right time, you get a guaranteed block. Yeah. I've gotten close to blocking a couple times, but I just guess I figured out how to almost do it every time. I mean, do it almost every time. Yay. Yo. Whatever running back this is. I know James Conner was on the Cardinals now again.
5 yards on the carry. Good pickup on first down.
I don't know if you can do any of these things the Cardinals are doing. Even though technically my tier list, I said they're one of the better teams, and I don't know if I would agree with the head statement, because I don't know if I can judge how good the Cardinals are. I didn't pay attention to anything they did last week. I'm just thinking the Seahawks lost, and I lost to the Dolphins the next week, so. And they also beat the Bills, so. They are good.
This one complete to Christian Kirk. And he is going to have a Cardinals first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. 17 yards on the pickup there, and the drive will continue.
That's a play that will likely be forgotten when you talk about big moments in this game. But plays like this are critical to keep drives going. And if points result, we'll call this play significant.
And they're well past midfield, just a yard or two shy of the 40. After he cleared the line of scrimmage, nice little...
I heard there was an OP play. Let me see if I can find it.
But how about his vision finding the play, open spaces and letting his feet...
Apparently on wide shallow cross, the middle in route is always open, no matter what you do. At least, if the person's not using the middle linebacker, no matter what you do, if you leave it under center, the guy will always be open. And he will always kick it. Yeah, the AI isn't the best. Oh, wait, what? That was a terrible throw. That time, I did not throw to the wrong guy. That was just a way over throw. Maybe, too much to the right. That was a bad throw by the quarterback. Kyler Murray is probably one of the better ones in fantasy. He runs. Yay, one of my teams. Why do I always have somebody getting injured in the first half? I mean, like the first quarter. I feel like this happened in all four games. When my offensive line got injured in the Cowboys game. Can't see that game, but it wasn't that interesting because I blocked like five field goals.
Just shy of midfield. Hurts.
And scored in the last second. Even though I was like 16-12 and he scored in the
last second.
And I blocked the goal and I missed it. Extra point.
On first and 10, it's seven.
No!
And they're able to get this one past the 25-yard line.
Whatever.
Same exact result as last play, a pickup of 11.
How many times do we say in this game that speed kills, and it does it in so many different ways? In this case, you got a back who's quick.
I forget that every person show the place and it always shows up now. My quarterback overthrew it on that when I did that same route. He's called the offensive play game. At least it actually looks like offensive play formation.
Looks like you're defending a punt. Nice hole.
Woo! Somehow we ended up defending a punt. Why do we end up doing that? Do you think they're actually going to fix the glitch where you sometimes call offensive plays on defense? This is not a punt defense. It's not supposed to be a punt defense, by the way. We just set up like that at the beginning. It's probably not.
Oh, man. That guy just set up.
Yeah. Good job, whoever that is.
Well contained there defensively. The screen gets only a yard, and it's fourth.
It's defense, you will
bounce when you're in zone coverage because you're able to keep your eyes on the quarterback and see the play develop in front of you.
But that also means I can block it and get no points. Right, the line of scrimmage. That's it. And the wind's against you, so maybe you'll miss it. Probably not. Nope! I missed. Although, also, in one of the block kicks in a game that got deleted, there's one funny part where Madden said I blocked kick, but I actually barely missed it. But he said I did. But either way, it wouldn't have mattered. I still would have won, probably. Yeah, I still would have won. That's an interesting thing that happened.
And his guys will get the football right.
All right, that's not terrible. This next play. That was a really dumb interception that we just had for the second drive. Not the first.
Two possessions, two turnovers.
That was not. He did a wrong route. He was supposed to do an in, not a hook. Now, how did you get intercepted on a hook? You were in front of him.
Kyler Murray is going to get fixed.
Yeah, maybe I should do that. And now they start inside the 10. Maybe I should bench Kyler Murray. Hey, there's anything other time we did the sim for the prediction from the Eagles. Teams call it that because that's the money zone. Get it into the end zone. And then the Eagles are there.
Alright.
See?
No way we're doing
that. That line's so dumb. That always happens. And Madden, if you just throw, if you just run, they never respond until he's already at the 2.
Yeah, they don't have good reflexes.
That's how we did not block it. Time to bump it. You almost missed.
They just executed
better. All right. Next time, we're not going to throw a pick automatically. He's with a bad throw. I don't even know that was a bad throw. His cornerback just dived like 30 feet.
And his field general in pretty good
I think Baxter wants us to let him in.
And makes it across the 20 as his guys will
maybe it's Mia.
At the 23-yard line.
Bax or Mia. Well, I guess they're not.
DeAndre Hopkins and the rest of the Arizona offense.
All right. We're going to make that tight end not do that next time.
To get him more involved. They're down here on the scoreboard, and he's been very quiet.
The silence has been deafening for his team. They don't need that at all. They need fireworks. They need explosive plays. They need
you don't need explosive play. Wow. In any way possible. You weren't even paying attention, and the computer did it all for you.
Get him going. Yeah. Something to get him the ball. We'll see if they can do it.
I got lots of momentum.
Yeah.
I haven't been paying attention to what my momentum is.
Coming up at halftime in a little less than 2 minutes, we'll send you to
Orlando.
Oh, you have trouble blocking? That's not good.
Yeah.
That's a good perk.
Especially when the Cardinals don't have a very good offensive line.
It is.
I'm going to get sacked every play at this rate.
Rattle the O-line.
I have a bad... This guy is always open. Our line's always open on this play. I know that.
And he is going to have a Cardinals first down. He's going to get the third down conversion.
You know, but,
but R1's always open, so kind of in an OP situation. If I just call the same player out, this guy always open.
Well, enjoy that.
Yeah, I could do that, but then I could also call it for you again.
As he'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime. This offense finding its legs now. Here's another first and 10.
One. Do not
here's
mess
Moore
up.
As he sets to throw it.
Good. That's what he needed. Yeah, I would have right into that hand. Ooh, now he had the same route. Ah, he he's blipped it. Why are you blipping it? Make it harder. Time out.
Inside the 20 before he's brought down. The Cardinals going to use the first of their timeouts as it'll come with 36 ticks to go in half number one. Took nearly the entire first half, but a first red zone opportunity for him here. They come up first and 10 at the 16.
Aha! Flush I pace him here.
Yeah. Oh, man, did you see him knock me over?
Yeah. Although he's pretty small quarterback.
That's a good play. I didn't see that coming.
That's literally what I was planning to do from the start.
I didn't. You
the way this one was going,
it's not missed.
Got the sense they needed something before they at least got something on the board. Now still trailing.
Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Put my back on power.
Do it. Spread it in and I'm okay. Just said his emphasis this year was scoring in the last 2 minutes of a half, heading into the locker room.
This hits it right there. Take that momentum. Take that good feeling. Is that one thing that'd be funny to me in Madden? Is if you can is that if you can just put snow in any stadium and you can just make it snow in Arizona? That'd be an interesting game. Snowing in Arizona.
Not a
whole lot of time to speak of.
Let's go, baby.
No, you blew it. You blew it, quarterback and wide receiver. Nice job not defending him, quarterback. And nice job, wide receiver.
Yeah, that seemed like it was about as good as I could do it.
Wait, you just called the same play? Cool. Although, wait, why was there not a game your line of covering the screen? You're the running back. First down. I don't know which route that would have been. That would have been. And that time they pick up the first down. So I don't know what route that would have been. Do you assign a man to him
and try and cover him before he gets going? Lock him, Sanders.
Fumble! Pick it up!
Fumble!
Is that a fumble or not?
What? Wait.
He fumbled it and then. Wait a timeout! We want to stop it. See if we can.
But then, like,
what just happened?
Why did they whistle it dead as soon as I picked it up and I didn't get cut?
I think that might even a glitch. Although, that didn't really look like a fumble, though. That does.
Okay, it, like, maybe, fine. But then, but now look. Watch when I pick it up. No, like, my guy picks it up. No one touches him. He starts running, and they blow the play dead. Go back.
I'm confused.
Go back. Watch.
I saw.
After a fumble, it's a live ball, right? So it's
yeah.
a live ball. That guy picks it up. No one touches him, and they blew the play dead.
I think that was a glitch. Although I wish we could have picked up that fumble, then we would have maybe had time to make a comeback. I guess we have to wait to the second half. Now, but he starts off with the ball, too. Kind of stuck. Kill him. Yes. One more timeout. We have one more timeout to see if we can get a pick six.
And now they'll take a timeout defensively. They burn the timeout. Making him sweat out the final
Come on.
Few ticks
here. Make him sack him and fumble again, then return for fumble six. What is he even called? Fumble six. Yeah.
Now I got my team covered again.
No, he's faster than you. Thank you. All right, we're down 13.
That was well defended.
13 seconds.
Due to time constraints, we move you forward in today's broadcast to the beginning of the third quarter.
Okay, cool. It's gonna do the same thing.
Beep. All right, coach. Thank you, and we welcome everyone.
Although he gets a return. He gets a return now.
So the Eagles with the lead, and they're going to get this football first as the third quarter gets underway.
Doo! Yeah.
A touchback as that sails over the end line.
I don't know exactly what the game plan is. My guess is they alter the coaching plays.
That's probably what happens, but I don't feel like it ever alters the season plans. I think I press do medium pass every time. I mean, it makes your it might make your players expect to do passes more. Or like defend passes more, whatever.
Second down, back to Sanders. And he'll be blocked down.
Trying to score. Although one option he can do is blitz counter. Plays are going to get blitzes every time. But for some reason, it's actually really effective. So I'm just saying that's like the best thing to do with control schemes, blitz counter.
Sustained runs, taking their time, and making it work.
Oh no, he's doing a fake jet sweep throw. Catch him! Is that kind of going out of bounds if the defensive lineman steps out of bounds before tackling him? Like, why would he tackle him if one of his foot's flipped out of bounds? Whatever that was. Don't let him escape! Aha, you guys. Hey! Why is your guy. My safety was way faster than your guy there.
Yeah, he was.
Oh, he still got a lot of yards. He still got like 15 yards on that. Though, he's way faster than him. I forgot the Cardinals had J.J. Watt. He's still overrated. Like, he got cut above. I don't know. J.J. Watt is still a little bit overrated. He still had best tackles in them. He's averaged like 2 or 3 sacks last year. He got 4 sacks the year before. I just don't think J.J. Watt should have X-Factor anymore. Ooh, we just pulled off. Did he call a punt defense again? I think we did. I think we called a punt return again. I think we called a punt return again. What? No! Oh no, it looks like we're gonna lose. No, now you have the trouble blocking again.
Oh, good.
Can we get one more abilities? No, we can't. It says we had one ability activated. It's our ability. I'd like to. No.
Oh! He got lit up.
I didn't even do a hit stick. We just hit. I didn't even do a hit stick.
He got lit up.
Yeah, I didn't even do a hit stick, though. He just. Oh, I guess the corner. The other.
Oh, look at you. You hit him with the elbow. Is that Watt? It was Watt.
Yeah. Oh, I didn't even press hit stick when I was using him. He just ran in there. And that happened.
The last run got a couple. Here's second and 8. Sets up to throw it.
No, he's open. Yes. No, I forgot about him.
And he'll take this in.
Hold it. I think it's on me.
It could be. They got the camera on what?
Roughing the passer. I thought I did that, but I wasn't sure. What?
Look at Avery face, too. Here, what had.
And yes, yeah, it would make. I don't know.
They should take a happy picture of him and an angry picture of him. They could put up an angry picture where he like gets a penalty and a happy picture where he gets a set.
Yeah, they could do that.
Hurts will throw.
Ah!
And he will get into the end zone.
I don't like a chance to win this anymore.
He hits the big
for
the
playing pretty decent.
Defenses hate those guys, especially around the goal.
And we have three picks. I would say two of our three picks have been. One of them was a not smart decision. One of them was a terrible throw. One of them, the cornerback, just jumped like 15 feet.
That's why the tight end gives you such a great advantage when you're throwing the football.
I wouldn't say the tight end gives you such a great advantage when you're playing football. Especially in the Cardinals, considering I don't even know who your tight end is. I would not think the tight end gives you a huge advantage. I don't even know what the Titans are on any of these teams.
I think it
and that was
just a little bit
bad play.
You had trouble blocking.
You can't go out there
yeah.
And go
I like the trouble blocking.
The
sounds super OP though. Especially on a team with a bad offensive line already.
And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL.
Hey, O-line. Are you having trouble blocking?
Probably. Come on, kick it. That was, I didn't even know that was bad. DeAndre Hopkins dives right past him.
That was not a good run back.
Yeah. Oh, the Lions players also missed. Oh, one of my receivers missed, and the one DeAndre Hopkins just dives right past him.
Oh, somewhat the hero, 51 didn't turn out that way at all, and you're exactly right.
Yeah.
It's going
to take
a lot for them to have a chance to win this one now. Call it a gain of 4 on first, and that'll make it second down.
Good draw! Oh,
I thought he got yard. Apparently, he lost yard.
Oh, what? You don't know.
It's tougher. Third and 6.
It's not JJ Watt type of answer.
It can be a thing. It's not. Then why did Madden say this?
Can be ugly.
Yay!
Case, loss of oh, you got his X factor.
How?
Damn, got him all pumped up. Oh, that was pick.
All right, well now we have a chance.
Ah!
Actually, no, we don't. Anyway, maybe we do if we need an onside kick. But I'm not really planning to do that. That's like one of the 7 dance animations in Madden.
And in the old days.
I keep forgetting that these guys have the same lines. Although sometimes when your receiver drops it, they say he dropped it because it's covered. Even though he did not. They're like, why did he throw to him? He was covered quite well. Although now they say it doesn't make sense when you fake an extra point. So, I guess they know one thing, right? Yeah, score! Score before the 2-minute warning! I guess he won't score before the 2-minute warning. Never mind.
Chance to get right back into this football game. So the
Cardinals
have got the football here as we get you reset.
The 10.
They've got it first and goal as they look to punch it.
Aha! Will this work again? I guess it will. Kyler Murray is a, and Madden. Kyler Murray, if you're a Cardinal fan, know that Kyler Murray in Madden 22 is a better runner than he's a thrower. You've learned that today.
Score game now. Probably gonna rely on the onside kick coming up.
Yeah, they have to. It's not a high
percentage. Obviously they do. What? Why would I not onside kick?
Get that hands team ready.
No, I don't get it. It's... Why would I not onside kick?
I bet you there's a video out there about figures really all this onside.
Yeah, although it's kind of famous how it's impossible to win onside kicks in Madden. Although then again, I've seen computers. Computers know how to do onside kicks. I lost a computer once in this game on a challenge because he did an onside kick. And my team missed it. But yeah, I think we lost one now. If you want to go as X Factor, it didn't matter. And there's some other player as an X Factor. There are 2 X Factors on the Cardinals defense now. That feels weird.
No, what?
Yeah, I don't. That's one animation that I really don't like about Madden. Whenever you throw it to them and they're near out of bounds, they just dive out of bounds. It's weird. Ooh, it seems like Europe is the one who has trouble blocking.
Ah!
That was so lucky!
Scooter?
We have
guys,
we
get put it away from the
Whoa. And we just got an ability. We gain momentum faster. And we just had to not throw a pick.
Yeah, man, I put it on his right side. Only way he could get it.
And then we somehow got a pick. We have been lucky this game.
We're getting lucky right now.
We kind of need more than 5 yard passes if we want to win this game, you know? To throw is Murray. But if this is the only route open, then I guess that's what we're going to do.
The catch and run, good for 18 and a first down. Back to throw.
This is the only route that's open always. It's not an OP route, it's always open. We're going to use our first timeout now. I kind of want to change plays.
The Cardinals going to use the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds left to go in the game.
One thing that I have done in this once is spiking the ball on accident, and that's how I lost in games. I accidentally break ball spike. No. Yes! What? Yes! Go!
Oh, man. Now we got a big finish happening.
Yeah! Ooh, now I want to fake the extra point, but I'm not going to do that.
For me to get my block back. And while it appears the
heavy lifting... No blocking it. We're missing it. That miss. No way. Yeah. I was thinking about going for two on that, for faking it. I was thinking about that.
You got all the momentum now.
Yeah. I was thinking about faking it, but I don't know. Probably should have faked it. Now this is going to be a really long video. It's kind of like... How do you know that?
Just outside the goal line.
A good return as he'll be stopped just
what?
Shy of
you
the 40.
Really that ball out of there fast.
All right, 43 seconds. Will he score or will I get a pick again?
Arizona defense now out of the field. The situation, a tie game. They're just hoping to keep it that way, aren't they?
Yeah. They are. And also the wins against them. Really being dictated by how they're going to attack offensively. No, do not. This is not a time to respond badly to those. Gotta stay loose and alert.
And be ready for anything on defense. But it was covered.
But now I get to ice you. And I remember that one time you missed in the first game we played in this, you missed.
Oh, yeah,
I
got that. Iced
them. Although so far I feel like trouble blocking is the best ability so far. I feel like. Have you seen? But the icing ability also. Alright, out. He only needs like 15 more yards, or apparently 2 more yards. Let's not let him get those. Fumble. Oh, the one's against you, so I think you need 10 more yards, not 2 more yards like it should be. Alright. Timeout? Why did you use your timeout there? More yards. I thought you were using your timeout just to kick it with 14 seconds left. Hold on. I think at your face. But if it's with you, then I think you're good. Oh, either way, you're probably good.
Alright, that's what I said. Get to the 30. There I am. 30. 7 yards
there and a first down. 48 yards with the wind at you, I think. I mean, please be at his face, not his back. That will help out this a lot. Alright.
Back.
No!
Aha! You're a nice man. Oh, no, I'm through this thing.
That's what it does whenever you ice.
Oh, crap.
Is it going to
make the thing go away?
No. Yeah, it is.
It did!
I think he made it, though. Yeah. You actually did it right. And, of course, the dog comes in.
Oh, man. Well, then wound up being in it. You had no business being in that game after 4 picks, and I had no turnovers. How terrible did I play? Trying to win it like that after four turnovers and nothing.
Yeah.
No, no, I had one turnover.
Yeah, you had one pick when you were up and like the in like the 2 minute. You threw wow. So he almost blew it, but that's it. This game's over.
Jalen Hurts with a giant 95 yards. Well, there it explains it.
Yeah.
Well, I didn't think he was a bad quarterback. I mean, like,
To me, if you have, like, these quarterbacks were better at running than they were at passing. Kyler Murray had 4 picks.
He was better than when I used Winston. Like, yes. He was more accurate. And
he got his act together during the 2 minute warning, but he did very bad in the first half. So, whatever, that's it for this video.